I'll wash them. Don't wash them. But anyway, I had a rough day today, y'all. Two of my coworkers about to fight. I had to stop them because it's not even worth losing your job. If I would have let them go, I know one of them would have got effed up. One of them would have got messed up badly, bruh. He would have got messed up badly. So. But anyway. It's been raining today. Like, it's been raining all day. All day. Like, it's a good time to go take a shower. And go to Biggie. That's about it. Get ready for tomorrow. But lucky I studied while I was at work on my break. So the only thing I got to do is take my exam. Because I already know where everything is. Talking about the body system. We have 206 bones, y'all. 206 bones and 600 muscles in our body. Y'all, why we got less bones than muscles? Don't y'all think we should have more bones than muscles? I mean, half of the muscles we don't even use. Shoot. And I know half of y'all, only thing y'all do is watch TV all day. So y'all barely ain't using no muscles, but probably pressing buttons. Y'all pressing buttons. Y'all just probably pressing buttons all day. Shit. But anyway. Y'all, I can be talking about another topic. Let's see what we can talk about. I'm trying to think. What's y'all favorite artist? R&B singer. Let's talk about that. I want to know who is y'all favorite R&B singer. My favorite R&B singer is Queen Bey. So Beyonce, if you're watching this, know that you're my favorite artist. Even though that you are an R&B singer and pop star. And I love Aaliyah, even though she's not here. So salute to Aaliyah. Salute, salute, salute to her. I deserve a man. Oh, I'll be so exhausted. Y'all think I'm playing. Like, I'm a hard man. If I was rich, I have a man. My man to do everything. She gonna do everything while I'm there. How about it? Everything while I'm there. She ain't gonna, No, hunty. Cause some of y'all maids, y'all be sleeping with people, husbands and stuff. Ain't nobody got time for that, because I just could have hired a prostitute. I just could have hired a prostitute for all that. Freak, no. You think you're slick? You ain't going to be slick today. Y'all, my wisdom tooth hurt. It hurts real bad. I look fat and disgusting. I look so rough right now, y'all. Where am I wash dishes at? Wash dishes. Y'all like washing dishes? Comment below. Y'all like washing dishes? Cause it gets kind of aggravating. Yeah. y'all, I could have been did videos and stuff. Like, if I knew about this a long time ago, I could have been did videos and stuff. I always like taking videos and pictures and stuff. But it's cool, y'all. I want to have a campfire. I really do, so bad. I want a campfire so bad. So freaking bad. I want to roast s'mores and eat marshmallows. But I might do that here. Use the stove. I mean, I seen other people do it. So why I can't do it? Eat popcorn and s'mores and watch movies. Yo, I need some prints. I was thinking about doing a ketchup prank on my boyfriend. I was thinking about taking some ketchup and just squirt it all in his face. And just like smush. So when he go to sleep, it'll be all in his face. I don't know. Or put ketchup on the toilet and pretend like it's blood. Y'all, I got a prank war coming up. And it's gonna be real good. Y'all just wait on it. Y'all just wait. Camera, y'all. I need a camera to do this prank with. Y'all, I'm almost done, but since I'm almost done, I'm gonna start it from, leave it from there. Shoot, I'm tired. Nah. Thirsty, tired. Shout out to Fruit Punch. Fruit Punch is really, 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 really good, y'all. And it's good, like, when you're so thirsty. Y'all probably can't see it. There you go. Y'all, I look so rough. I gotta sit down for a moment. Because I'm tired. I'm tired, y'all. But I should be back in a few minutes with another vlog. But I'm exhausted. I'm exhausted. But anyway, if y'all tune in and y'all watching this, like and subscribe. Give your girls some support. Alright, see y'all later. Alright, gang, bye. J Squad. Talk to you later. Or should I stay? Nah, I'm gonna go. Alright, bye, y'all.